Hey guys, how you doing? Today we're going to be having a look at God Hates Us by Avenged Sevenfold. In this video, we're going to be having a look at all the riffs in the song, and after the demonstration for each part, there's going to be a slow stab section for that part. Now, tuning for the song is going to be drop D tuning. Now, that is standard E with the lowest 6th string tuned down from E to D. So, get yourself in tune. And for those who are interested, I'm going to be putting up the tab files for this in Guitar Pro and PDF formats, as well as a backing track for the solo section on our Patreon page. The link for that will be in the description below. Check it out so you can support the channel and get some extra benefits. Now, without further ado, guys, let's get started.
Thank you.
Alright, hope you guys have enjoyed this guitar tutorial for God Hates Us by Avenged Sevenfold. Be sure to like, share and subscribe, it really helps us out. If you guys want to learn some more Avenged Sevenfold songs, be sure to check out the playlist. I'm going to be linking it in the end screen coming up and in the description below as well. And if you guys have any requests, then leave those in the comments below. And other than that, happy shredding, guys!